Divos. It's your girl, April. So, back with an update, okay? So, you guys know I really don't do update videos, not too often. And you guys definitely know I'm not one of those girls that like to wear bob wigs. Definitely don't. But I wanted to come back through with an update for this one right here from omgherhair.com, which is their light yaki bob lace front situation thing going on. So I have kept this one and actually wore it many other times. I actually wore it to the gym and I was in my water aerobics, so I had my wig on. So I'll definitely post a picture right here so you guys can see me in my wig. I was looking cute, so at least I thought. But I will be honest and tell you guys this. Now, I did say there are some bobs that I did like, and there's some that I was just like, you know what? It's just, no, we can't do it. I did like this one a lot. I think I liked it because, you know, as you can see, it has a certain flow to it. But I also like the fact that the hair is a little bit more thicker, meaning it's yaki. Now, the bobs that I don't like I despise, like hate with a passion, and I'm sorry, I'm just gonna be real. I don't like the silky texture bobs. I just don't. And that's just me, and I'm probably entitled to my opinion with that. I just feel like if I have to wear a bob, I would rather it be like a light yaki texture because it just gives it more fullness. When it comes to silky, you have to have more hair, and I like a lot of hair. So with a light yaki bob, it works for me. Like, you know what I'm saying? Plus, I had to do something totally different. You know what I'm saying? It came to me as a middle part bob, and I don't really do middle parts, but when I do middle parts, the hairstyle has to be totally different. Like, it can't be something like this. So I will be honest and say that this particular bob worked well for me, and I kept it, as you guys can see, and I have been wearing it. I've wore it in a makeup video. I've wore it to the gym, okay? And normally, like I said, I don't do bobs, so for me to be out in public, it was like a big ordeal. And I got many compliments on this wig. The reason why I don't like bobs, in case anybody is curious to know why, is because I just feel like my head is kind of like long. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I feel, because I just feel like I have like this long head. So I really don't do bobs at all. For this particular style, in this particular unit, I did like it a lot. So it did hold up really well, especially that I had it in the pool and I was wearing it to the gym and I was wearing it to the pool. So it is like a good CC wig, you know, cool and cute, you know, cool and cute, definitely. But also the fact that it's like super cheap, like, so definitely super cheap. So as I was saying, it is a lace front, so you're not gonna be able to part it throughout the unit. I did do a bob wig for them prior, like a minute ago. It was a little bit longer than this one and it wasn't as full, you know what I'm saying? So it wasn't that it wasn't, it was okay, but this one is like more or less, I like this one just like a whole lot better. But I more or less kind of like it with the swoop to the side. That's just how I prefer it. If I have to wear a bob, then I'm gonna wear it like this. But it is cute, it is CC friendly, but I more or less kind of like prefer it like this because it gives me like that edgy look. So, you know, I be trying to be cool, I'm just saying. But definitely check out omgherhair.com if you're looking for a bob. They got like really affordable prices, really affordable units. As you guys know, I do upload a video for them every week because I like stuff that is affordable and we have like a really good relationship. So, you know, with this bob, I know you guys like, girl, you kept that? Yeah, it stuck on me. It was like Venus flytrap. I thought I just looked cute in it. What can I say? You know what I'm saying? Okay. So on that note, all the information will be listed for you guys below of where you can go and get you a bob, you know? And all the coupon codes and everything else like that will also be posted below. Listen, I'm on a rap spree right about now these days. I don't know what it is, but I be flowing, okay? But yeah, make sure you follow them on social media. I love you guys. Make sure you thumbs this video up. Let me know what you think of me rocking the bob. And as always, oh, before I even, because it was an update, hello. Did it shed? It didn't even shed like that. I don't know. It didn't shed like that. It didn't tangle. And it probably didn't tangle because it's not really long. Okay, and it also the hair texture. So it didn't shed. It shed a few times, like, nothing like, oh my god. So really easy to curl. I washed it a few times, you know, when I say a few times, because I don't wear it every day, so you know, I don't wear it every day, but I do wear it when I feel edgy. So today I felt a little edgy and I decided to do an update. So I love you. Oh, yeah, it looks kind of cute. Like, I look a little bit sophisticated, you know? Sophistication. Anyway, I see you guys in the next video.